I'm broadcasting.
Oh, good lord. Discount, I mean the Daily Double.
Yeah.
You alright there, son?
Dying every day in Seth Poulsen.
Gotcha. Dying from what? Boredom?
Pretty much.
I can understand that. Who's the dork in the... That must be Puke.
In the what?
In the flight helmet?
In the flight helmet.
Can you give me a way, Mark?
Yeah, I got it. Waypoint?
I got it.
Done.
Jesus Christ, everyone.
You finally back now? Can you talk, or are we not that important?
At the moment, and someone just side swatted, but I recovered pretty good.
So, no, you ran into the guy's back bumper.
I know, I just seen that too.
You could press, bank the trip skip for
$4,000.
No, hell no. I don't want to lose $4,000.
Not to mention, for fuck's sakes. Not to mention it hurts your completed completion thing. If you trip skip.
Trip skip? I don't want to lose $4,000 anyway.
I'm not sure I have $4,000 anymore.
I have a little bit.
Oh, yeah, I still have savings.
I have $400,000. Although,
there you go. Oh,
missed
wrong
it.
Turn.
Missed
the
you
turn.
Missed it.
Dude, wrong way.
You. Idea to let him drive.
Yeah, somebody had to drive.
Yeah.
There's three other options.
Yeah.
I want it to be exciting.
Yeah, it's gonna be that. Just go to the...
Oh.
Wow. Somebody take that chopper out.
Okay, working on it.
Because he's going to blow up our fucking chopper.
Gundy.
Right. Oh shit, where am I going? Jesus.
Booker, you on the front gun?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Who just walked in front of me?
Sorry, guys.
Alright, I'm good.
I'm trying to shoot these cars. I get a body walking in front. I'm like, oh.
Hey, it only hurt for a second. I'm alright.
Okay, as long as it didn't kill you. I was like, oh.
Ew. Ain't gonna hurt me. That's too close to it.
Who's coming off first? Is it the middle, right, or left?
I'm gonna steer out left.
I thought it was middle. Nope, left.
The left.
We took some damage from that other chopper we're smoking on.
I don't see him.
fucking hard to see in this dark.
He's right there.
It is.
12 o'clock.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to hit him.
Oh. Right there.
He's on the other side now.
I'm trying to turn.
Good job.
It's definitely hard to see it. Cause...
Don't we do this during the day usually?
Yep.
Are we taking shots?
No, it's me.
Probably. Who's flying? Again? Good job. Can I jump out now?
Oh, there he is. 3 o'clock. 5.
I have nothing on him. I do now.
He's down. Oh.
Still got 3.
Shit, 12 o'clock. Building in the way.
Damn it. Which way?
Which way are we going, George? Which way are we going?
He's down. I think he's down at least. Can't burst into a plane a little bit, but nope, he's still up.
Where the fuck is he?
You got him?
He's right. No, he's on your side now.
High.
He's above us. Yeah. I don't have an angle on him. He's right below us.
Oh, we got one.
Oh, we got another one. We got another one.
We're fucked.
Nope, I got him. One down.
He's above us, so I have no angle.
Hold on, I'm moving. I'm trying to anyway.
Yeah, we got top one.
I got him. Oh.
He's behind us.
Damn. He's up on top of us now.
Smoking pretty good.
That's alright.
We haven't
really taken
too many hits.
Oh, got a hit.
He's up above us.
Above
he's
us.
Up high.
He just went past us.
I can't even turn this.
There we go.
He's done.
What's that?
That was
close.
Yeah, well, that first chopper was lighting this thing up. That's part of the reason why we were smoking. We started smoking. You working Saturday, Git?
Yep.
Yeah?
No. Not this Saturday.
How about Sunday?
No.
You wanna go out and watch that Floyd Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao?
Who's a Pacquiao?
Who's a Pacquiao?
Not really.
Who's a Pacquiao?
Okay, I was gonna say let's go like to a sports bar or something.
No, it doesn't intrigue me.
It's gonna intrigue me if Floyd dies. I mean, if Floyd gets knocked out.
He's not gonna get knocked out, and he doesn't have anything left.
Manny's got more power than Floyd.
Manny doesn't have anything left. He's too old. He's out of shape.
We'll see.
He's old. He's not going to be able to fight him.
We'll see. Should be pretty interesting.
How has Manny done in the last few fights he's had?
Well, he got robbed in the one.
Robbed how? How did he get robbed?
When they gave that decision to what's-his-face.
Oh, it went to decision, so he didn't finish it.
Yeah, well, still.
So how did he get robbed?
Because he clearly won the fight.
I'm just saying, if he didn't knock him out, he didn't get robbed.
That's only opinion, bud. Yeah. Only opinion.
You say only opinion, bud?
Bud.
Bub.
No.
Oh, I just say, it ain't me talking.
No, that's right, Book. I'll call you out when I need to. It's alright.
That's good.
Yeah, he has no problem doing that. I'm
trying to figure out why.
Oh,
did
Jesus.
Why did we steal this helicopter?
See, we never
used
it.
Oh, yeah,
it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, we do. We use it at the end to jump into the lab.
Oh, yep. That's right. That's right. Okay.
Now we've got to go deliver the EMP, which we fail at quickly.
Alright, well, let me take a quick piss before we fire up the next one.
Oh, what? Oh.
I killed
No, you didn't. I killed all three of you. Oh, yeah, you're right. You did.
Why do you have to bring a bomb to a fist fight?
Because I know Puke was gonna do it anyways.
I was trying to.
Hey, it's my car.
All that, my stealth went up.
Oh, damn it. Oh, shit. I seen somebody throw something at it. I gotta run from the cops anyways. Ow, what the fuck is that?
People call it a gun.
Ow! Damn it.
I'm helping you with the cops.
Yeah, you just did. Now they're gonna go find you.
Nope. Now they might just give me a cash reward.
They might. Let me see. Oh, Jesus.
I'm like, oh, fuck, he's aiming at me.
I was, too. Ah, bitch. I was trying to get back in this fucking thing here.
Ice, you're apparently my arch enemy.
Yeah, puke is mine. What you gonna do now, bitch?
Oh. I'm gonna do some of this.
Uh-oh, it's not good.
What? What's the matter?
I don't trust you.
Why?
That's fucking funny.
I was trying to crash it into you guys. It didn't work.
I'm waiting for Booker to do his thing. I killed you and committed suicide.
Get up, bitch.
Damn it. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Okay. Up.
Book, yes. Land that thing over here again.
Where you at? Oh, you bastard.
Oh no. Oh no. God damn it.
That's poor, fucking poor running right here.
Oh, I am.
That's funny though.
So you destroy my chopper, but yet it fucking cost me to get a new one.
Yes.
Isn't that beautiful?
No.
Come on, that's awesome.
You built my car, it cost you over $6,000.
I know.
What the fuck, copper? Why you hit me? Douchebag.
Oh! Nice.
Fuck you, copper.
That's funny.
No!
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Cheater. I wanted to see this helicopter.
Cheater. Look at this fucker. Cheater. Ah, cheater. Oh. God, you're so violent. Why do you gotta be so violent?
Because shotguns rule.
Yeah, they do. I love my shotgun.
Oh, dirty whore.
Oh, what the f- you fucking nig. I have a bulletproof car and shotgun.
Hell yeah, I did.
Bomb camping, motherfucker.
Love it.
But I feel like my car's about to get impounded.
Who's the guy that's got fucking...
Oh, dirty whore.
Booker was. Okay, there we go. Dude, that was funny. I can't believe I killed you in that fucking car.
I've been slightly during the middle of this mission, so... I need a few minutes.
I can't believe I fucking killed you.
Don't let me drive.
We won't let you drive.
Should be around about 20 minutes, so chances are we're not going to finish with this.
What's going on in 20?
You got food arriving. I'm hungry.
Oh, my thing.
Did you just call him Muffin?
I called him Muffin.
The Muffin Man!
Oh, I didn't get a chance to. Alright, never mind.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin
nope.
Man.
The Muffin Man?
Who lives on Drury Lane?
I look like a fucking ninja.
Just trying to get the fucking... Which one's the... That you got get? What is that?
The robber.
The robber?
The robber, and then you've got to have the right mask. Or outfit style Shady. Sorry.
Slim Shady. Hey, book, way to be different.
Wow, really, guy?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's gotta be raining. What the hell?
Oh, sweet, my car's still here.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna drive.
Well, I can drive for about.
Fucker. I guess. Seems like cocksucker just left me. Whatever.
Oh, I didn't know you were getting in this car.
That's alright.
You ran in front of me. You deserve it by running in front of me.
Catch him, I'll shoot him.
Shit, I think my food's here.
They call you if your food's there?
Hey, he's Mike. Awesome.
Hey.
Wait, 1 second.
You wanna lift, Puke?
Yeah. Puke, you wanna lift?
Appreciate really.
I thought it was kind of funny.
That was pretty fucking funny.
Did you run him over?
No, he just pulled up a little bit and made him run a little bit farther. That's pretty damn good. That's funny. He's like, really?
Just a dick move.
Just a, yeah. What you do? What you used to do to your friends in high school, you know?
Yeah. Or
in
hitchhiker.
High school, I still
or
do
hitchhiker.
It now.
Yeah, I don't pick up hitchhikers, especially around my area.
Yeah.
A couple state prisons around here, you don't pick up hitchhikers.
The only hitchhiker I've ever picked up is a cousin.
That's not really not a hitchhiker.
Oh, he was hitchhiking.
Well, yeah, but still, he's related to you.
Yeah.
That's more like
still fucking with them.
Yeah, do that. Wait, what kind of fucking winter are you talking about?
Exactly what I just did to Mike.
Oh, okay. Because I know what you guys do up in Canada. I mean, it's cold, so you guys got, you know, keep each other warm.
Not even maybe.
Not even maybe.
Our igloos are insulated.
Our igloos are insulated.
Oh, that's classy. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Sorry. Igloos are insulated. That's fucking classic. Ow. Nice. Land it. Oh, you almost had it. Oh, yep.
Still
yep.
Going.
There you go. Yep. Right there is puke. Or right there is get. We're close enough. Sorry, I called you puke for a second there, Nick.
That's right. Okay, buddy.
Being called worse from better?
Can't get too much better. But he's been called worse. It's a boat with a truck with a boat trailer on it. That's kind of cool looking.
Ooh. That worked well.
Yeah. Look at that, you gliding. Drifting.
Kind of scary, huh?
I know it. You getting better at this game?
Oh.
Tell him that. Oh, except for when you do that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. We'll give it back to you, Nick. There, go ahead.
Oh. It's not kind of like, oh.
That's crazy.
Oh, this could be bad.
Oh, shit. This is going to be bad. Oh, good Lord. Oh, Jesus. Nice, he landed it. We only get 8 from the Russian judge. I never understood the Russian judges. These days he'll learn how to drive, ladies and gentlemen. I promise you.
I need a ride.
Uh-oh. Yeah, he needs a ride. Stop. 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 He's wet. This truck's wet. Or his car's wet. Nice. Get that car out of the way.
Can you make it up?
No. Maybe? No.
Can I shoot him with a
maybe?
Flare?
Maybe?
Or you might have to go to the other side where the flare is? Oh, no.
Alright, there we go. Now all of our oh, Jesus.
Alright. Oh, stop that
now
truck.
Now it all depends on you.
Cool.
crunch. I started going like, ah, fuck it. Fuck's sake.
Oh, good lord. Save it. Puke, do you want to drive? Oh, good lord. Oh, what
are
the
you fucking all kidding right. me?
I guess you want to go on that side, I guess. I don't know. Hey, Puke, how is he driving?
Shortcut, really?
How's he doing it? I mean, just. Oh, Jesus.
I didn't see that rock there.
Just, my guy's, didn't figure shortcut right.
My guy's just smoking.
Oh,
there we go.
I'm getting out. I've had enough of this crap.
Uh-oh. What's the problem?
Someone's crap.
I just lost all my health.
Oh, shit.
Your car fucking fell on you.
Go ahead, Git. Oh, shit. I guess I'm driving. How the hell did that happen?
Because you activated it.
As long as it's not Booker, we're fine.
Yeah, that's true.
Actually, it's hard to see the EMP glowing in the trunk.
Sorry. Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, really, why don't we just complete the mission when we get there right now?
Because we'll die. Can you just hear him?
Why?
We can kill everybody. There's no alarms.
Exactly. We've just killed a bunch of people watching the place. Set off the EMP and break inside.
Yeah, but there's a whole bunch of people inside. I don't know.
Well, yeah, and? We didn't fly a helicopter in to their front door.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not the smart one. I'm just here, dude.
Ice. The first step
is admittance. I know, whatever. Go back to eating your fucking pizza. Go back to eating your fucking pizza.
What the fuck did you call it?
Started with a P and didn't end in a ZZA.
Almost said that too. I forgot who I was talking about. Go back to eating your fucking pizza.
Go back eating your fucking pussy? What is that what you
That's what
say?
I was getting ready to say. That's fucking funny.
At least you gave him that much credit and didn't say something
I know,
else
I know,
with a P in it.
I know. That's funny though.
Are we there yet?
Just about.
About halfway there?
I hope so.
Last driver.
Hey, at least I'm gonna get us there in one fucking piece.
I got us all there in one piece.
No,
you picked up three hitchhikers.
Yeah, and the car looks like shit. I have an EMP in the back of this one. I'll get us there. We're less than a mile away.
Mm-hmm. Could've got out and ran there quicker.
Whatever. I'm going as fast as I can right now. Shut up. Bitch.
Can we all just get along?
No.
Hey, step on it. I'm 80.
Whatever. Fucker. It's going as fast as I can. It's red. It's raining and I'm all irritable.
Is it that time of the month for you there, Ice?
It's close. It's pretty damn close.
A tree. Watch out for that tree.
Yeah, how many things did you hit? That's what I thought.
I had more speed.
I don't want the live feed. I know where everybody is. Let's go.
Yada 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 yada.
How'd I get out of that shit?
You can't. We've got to listen to it.
If they're breathing, they're in the way.
Masks on, boys. Ready, boys?
Oh, man, it's free. I can't move.
It, good.
Oh, you got that one guy up top?
Yep, he's down.
You moving the truck up?
Got the truck.
I'll bring the truck in.
Now you gotta wait till after their truck's gone.
No, he's got time. He could
bring it in right now.
Oh, okay.
I'll wait.
Not now.
Their truck is moving right now.
That's...
Yeah.
Barely moving.
Yeah. Nice. You can go get me a Pepsi? I'm about to get the shower. That's fine.
You want a Pepsi? Scientist on the left.
I do?
Yes. But not yet, wait till everybody's in position.
Scientist on the left,
you got... standing up.
Who's got the armored guy? Oh, we gotta wait for get, or for puke.
Bruh, twice.
Okay, which guy am I getting?
The guy crouching at the truck. Gotta be that.
Count it.
No.
Here's your mark.
Three, two, one, mark.
Puke, you going?
Anybody coming up to join me?
Puke is.
I will.
Alright.
I'm going up a get.
No, you gotta take out that guy on the ground, Ice.
Which one?
Not yet, Ice.
Which one?
I got eyes on him. I got eyes on him.
Oh, I got him. I got him. Tell me when.
Where's the alley? Okay, there's the alley.
Looks like he's working on that box, right?
I got
right?
The scientist facing away.
Left or right? Because I can't tell.
Left. Take the right.
Three, two, one, now.
Beauty.
All right, I'm moving up to get the guy.
We only
walking.
Got three guys left. Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one.
That guy's walking around still.
I know. I'll get him. I think I'll get him. There he is.
You want the scientist or the other guy?
It don't matter. I got the other guy. I don't have. Okay.
All right. On your count.
Hold on, wait till Gittin's ready.
Wait. I had something pop up in my way. Taking my guy. Oh shit.
I got him.
Why am I hearing gunshot?
Ow.
Go, get the
Sorry,
truck.
Get.
Truck. No, that's good. I missed.
Yeah, I'm running back for it.
I was watching him, so that's why when I seen him get his arm and he looked, I was like, oh shit.
Booker, you got the hack?
Alright, you hacking that book?
No,
no, he
can't.
He can't until the other truck gets
there.
He
can't until I'm in the area.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
No, I wonder if I'm like that. Give me no option.
Alright, you want me to put this where at?
Here, I got it.
Okay. Can you grab me a pop-up? I thought that's what you were doing when you come back here.
Okay, it still won't let me hack it.
Hold on. He's got
to
get
it
right
there.
Now.
No, it won't.
You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it. What the fuck kind of hack is this?
You've got to stop it.
Okay, I got it.
Right in the center blank spot there, yeah.
Right.
Thought you had it.
That is my
baby. Hey, Git.
I'm ready.
How you doing, Git? Git.
Damn you. I'm doing like this.
There.
Smoking a cigarette, buddy.
Alright, the malware's installed. Pull out.
That's what she said.
God damn, I'm smoking away on this fucking cigarette. He's just like, whatever.
Do you realize we just burned through those last two setups without restarting once?
That's good.
Yeah.
Can I shoot him?
No.
Oh. That's not fun.
Wait, is that? Oh, that was the sirens on the buildings. I thought it was Puke's phone.
Oh.
It's close.
What about
sounds the same. Yeah.
That was good.
Oh, good. Oh, shit.
That was beautifully executed.
Ouch.
How did my personal vehicle get destroyed?
It's you cold. It's warm. Put your pigeon. Shrink it.
Yeah.
Oh my god! There's a bounty on Booker that I just claimed! I think we can handle that. We're $5,000.
Yeah, I got a bounty put on me because I freaking hit a guy.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow! Ow! I didn't shoot nobody! Alright, alright. See how you are.
Excuse me.
You're kidding me, these fucking cars. I'm so flipping.
I saw you find it there below me.
I was trying to time it.
You just didn't have anywhere near enough height.
No, no. I would have timed it pretty good, I think. It's just you're getting the height.
It was still cool. Looking down and seeing you go underneath.
That's what I heard.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
My poor car.
I really wish I could disable everyone else's fucking setup invite.
Oh. Ow, I died.
All that.
That is funny.
I know, I saw a puke go flying through the air.
Oh.
You dying.
That's the fun of
I was running from the cops, so.
Last night, the Megan train is on, I was talking.
Dancing, dancing! Sorry.
I'm burning that midnight oil. No? Nothing? Anything? Okay.
Neither. Oh, Jesus! Assault shortening.
Alright, who's doing what?
Don't remember this one.
Alright, we got two people going in. We have one person flying the chopper and one person shooting the chopper.
Alright, I can't fly the chopper for shit, so...
No, hold on. I've never been inside. I want to go inside.
So we're good to go. I think. We've done
great. I can shoot from the chopper. You want to shoot from the chopper and you fly a git? Or you fly a book?
Book, what do you want to do?
I'll do whatever. I promise nothing, but I'll do whatever.
Well, me and Git went in last time. Why don't you and Book go in?
Well, let's mix it up. Let's mix it up. Puke and I will go inside. Booker and Ice will fly in the chopper.
Alright, I'm down.
Hey, Puke.
Hmm?
Hey, I'm taking the heavy armor. I'm not going to be able to sprint. But you take...
Yeah.
You can take a lot more damage.
Yep. I'm going to take the heavy armor because I'm not having to worry about sprinting. I'm just shooting people.
Right.
Well, Gunner's right. Looks good to me. Puke.
Huh?
Exit up, man.
Oh, sorry.
That's alright.
I'm in the kitchen getting a drink now.
Oh, well, let me have the stealth. Well, let me change outfits. That sucks.
One second, I'll be able to suck in a second.
There's no pausing.
Fuck you, stop using my lines.
Whatever. Looks like Git's got the Asian. Git's got the Asian on
Asian
his team,
sensation,
so.
Man. Asian sensation.
You got it.
No, good. Okay, good.
Oh, were you gonna ride with me?
It's alright, I'll ride my own car, no problem.
I didn't realize we were gonna ride together. Normally on this part we just get there however way we can.
Oh god. Nice, good job.
Oops.
little confidence. It hurt my feelings.
I have a lot of confidence in you, man. I was just getting ready to say you were driving really good until you hit that fucking car.
He turned.
Yeah, whatever.
That was awesome.
Ouch. Yep, one's doing good. They're gonna catch us now.
Yeah, now I'm trying to cause
as much damage as you can. Oh, except for when you do that. What the fuck are you doing? Oh god. Oh, they're both driving separate. Alright, cool.
Bah.
Nice. Jesus. You do see we have almost 4 miles to go, right? It's gonna take us forever to get there if we keep doing this.
Nonsense.
You okay there, bud? You got a big star in front of me.
Nice.
Trees.
Whole bunch of them.
Clear that tree.
And not that one.
Oh boy.
Ouch.
Up, up and away.
This dude certainly talks way too fucking much.
Yeah. I have no. Oh.
Nice. Nice.
I have no idea where the fucking thing is. I didn't set my navigation up, so I'm following you guys, so I can't fuck you guys up.
Well, if you just hold the D-pad, the pad, and then hit to the right once, it'll line it up for you.
That is true. Yeah, I'll throw some flares out there for you, so you can...
Then hold the D-pad right. Nothing's happened.
The touchpad.
Yeah.
Hold the touchpad in. Booker right now.
If you press the touchpad down,
Wow, it's nice for 116th rank. Learn something new every day, huh?
No one likes you, Ice.
I know, everybody likes me. What are you talking about?
Did you know that, Git actually, told your boss that please get you off his route.
Yeah, I know. He doesn't like me no more.
I've talked to his boss and told him that before, and it never worked in the past.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Do you need a ride?
Hey, I survived it! I don't have a way up to... Oh, maybe I do.
Git knows my boss.
Hey Git, I might need a ride. I do need a ride.
Oh good lord.
Can you get up?
I'm up and away.
Nice.
I thought we were going for a swim.
That's funny.
There's no way for me to get down to you, Puke.
I know, I'm trying to just try to stay there for a second. Again.
No, we gotta wait for them, Booker.
We'll go pick them up.
Alright.
Get in.
I'm in.
Really? Is there another way up? There has
just
to
go.
Be.
Hold on, we're picking you up.
No, I think I'm fine. I think I found a way up here.
Well, stop.
I'm right above yous.
Right above yous. Jew Central.
Bah. Excuse me.
Hey, should I run into the tail rotor?
Maybe.
Well, this one you can't, cause the tail rotor's all in.
Oh, I'm sure you can.
I'm sure you can. Should I get on a gun real quick or no?
And blow up that green car?
Puke, where are you going?
Dude, I had to make it up. Hey, get back down! down! Landed! Oh, Jesus.
No, that's Booker. Alright, go. I got my stick on, my hand on stick. I'm not doing shit.
Why is my chopper fucking turning?
When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team, hold position.
Hello?
City morgue, you stab me, slab.
Al's Mule Barn, which ass you want to talk to?
I should have just got on the gun back then. Back there. Cause now I have to switch and get on the gun. Don't I?
No.
No. You should be on the front gun.
Rockets.
With the
rockets?
With the right on the pad?
Is it rockets or is it a fucking... Yeah, the heavy gunner.
Great.
This should be super fun.
Yeah. I never used this gun before.
I love the gun, but you got me being your pilot, so. Good luck trying to shoot.
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting, isn't it?
Yep.
Could be worse, I could.
What is that crazy noise? Okay, ground team, let's
go. Blow the doors. That is me moving the gun around.
God, that's loud.
Why is it so fucking loud?
I'm trying to keep it away from my fucking head, but... Hold off security. Move, 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 I gotta move. I can't. Sam.
Gotta get on here.
Yeah. I'm bringing this down as quickly as it'll go.
Turn.
Got better?
Got one.
And there's some over on this side.
Got him.
Shit.
Sturge, got that.
If you hold X, you can run puke, but you can't attack X.
We got to come up to the right.
Up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh shit, we got a chopper.
Okay. Yeah.
Try to get up higher so I can get to him.
Working on it.
See, shouldn't I be on the other guns?
No. That's the only gun you can be on. You could be on one of the other ones, but they're not as good.
Oh, damn. That was quick.
Alright, now I gotta go back down.
Hold up, just so you can come through on more of them.
Are they coming from behind us now? Yeah, they are. Oh no, they're not. Okay.
They're to the right.
Whoa, shit. That was close. I gotta keep them away from that door.
This is pretty cool.
Oh, left.
Is there one over by the front? Yeah, there's one going by that opening. You see him? Just over going in.
Oh, good lord, don't hit that.
Chopper again.
On the left still.
Yep.
There he is, number 12.
I don't see him. Oh, there he is. I see him now.
Yeah, above the mountain?
Yeah, try to get up higher.
I'm working on it.
Alright.
Who's shooting?
I am. Oh, sorry.
I don't see that guy.
Got him. Alright.
Not you, Ice. And
yeah,
a second, I'm gonna have to pick some more. I wanna get some armor here in a second, dude.
Just tell me when.
Yeah, let's do it now.
Alright. Oh shit.
Ice, how's this height working for you?
We're right good. Right here is good.
Alright.
Cause I can see see more. Oh shit. Sorry about the noise of the fucking cameras. Annoying the fuck out of me too, but that's alright.
You ready? Get up to the green dot, dude.
Go back up. Go back up.
Oh, face
holy shit, we got two cameras now.
Yeah. No, two choppers.
Push right on the
two
beacon.
Choppers.
Okay, ready?
Hit
X. One.
Higher,
two.
Up higher.
Three. Now.
God, you fucking bitch. Turn.
Shit. That's why I turned the wrong way. Fucking turn, you cocksucker.
Alright, in just a little
bit. Hacking.
Alright, we gotta go this way, Mike.
Hold on, get. Now, my guy's being stupid that don't know how to go around a chair.
They said the same problem.
Uh-oh.
Alright, as soon as we get down to the bottom of the elevator.
Got that one. Where's the other one?
Right in front of us.
Got it right there.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Nice.
Sorry, that camera's not that fast.
I know.
Oh, Jesus, there's more of them coming.
Yep. Ah, bitch. Gonna be straight ahead, it's 12 o'clock.
That's pretty cool.
Oh,
I really like
fuck.
It.
Alright, now we've got a...
Up higher, up higher! Oh, there he is,
put some breather on, Pukes.
Oh, I thought I had it.
No, you're not dead. There we go,
right,
he's dead.
There's another one.
Right in front of us.
Alright, now we've got to swim all the way down to the bottom.
A propeller fight.
That dude almost got us. Got him.
Nice. Right, and then we gotta go give cover down
here.
Yeah,
cause there's a shitload of guys coming in.
Dude, he's not fucking swimming down, dude.
R1, press R1, and then hold X.
Oh, they're already in the swimming, they're already in swimming mode.
Yeah.
Did you get it, Pew?
So we're almost done.
I'm working on it.
Are you under the surface?
No. I press R1 now, he's not... Am I angling him wrong?
Aim towards the ground, all the way down. Just push
okay, so
forward,
up.
Push,
up.
Push up on your stick, and then push R1.
Inverted.
Is that working?
Jesus.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
I'm at the bottom here.
Just follow the tunnel, there's only one way to go.
I blew the truck up right below us. There's a guy right there.
Right below us.
The one you just blew up, there's one beside it.
I got him, I got him.
Good.
There's no more trucks coming in too.
The truck right down on your left, right below
if you
us.
Just keep swimming.
The tree line.
The breather will.
It's live.
Refill itself.
Yep. I'm seeing.
Right there.
No, right below us. Oh, there's one coming in though.
Yeah, I got it. Right below us.
Yeah. I'm just going as per the map.
This is cool.
Oh, we got one coming in. Yeah.
Do I just need a hold X? Do I swim faster if I press it?
No, because you can't. It's just like when you're sprinting, you can't go faster with this armor on.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the downside to that armor.
But you know what? I only had to refill body armor once.
Nice.
Same here. Close to like six times.
Let's go over here, take out these fuckers. And then we'll worry about those guys.
How are you doing up there? Up top side.
Fantastic. We're good.
Alright, I got two breathers left and I'm coming close to the end.
Where's these guys at?
At the moment. How far there is this shit?
It's a long ways. I just made the surface now.
I hope I have fucked it up with me fucking panicking.
You should be alright.
Oh, there is one right there. Alright, as long as you have breathers, get you on. You'll be alright.
That's three.
Jesus.
That's three.
They're in between the buildings. Ice.
Yeah, I see one.
Alright, I'm out of the surface.
Looking ground team signal. Alright. Get the fuck out of Dodge.
I'm swimming up topside, dude. I got 17 rebreathers, bro.
I see
about
flares.
How do you have 17 rebreathers?
I purchased some a long time ago, so.
Where are they at?
We're right below
the beach.
Get to already on the beach. I'm almost at the beach now.
You might not want to be on the beach if you're trying to land. Now, I think this is where we want
one
of these.
I'm getting in the water just in case.
Because we're going to have choppers coming.
I don't think they'll trigger until we both get in.
Okay. Come on. Dude, just...
Yeah.
Get in. Just get in.
Unless he gets
in. What the hell are you doing?
Damn. I'm trying something.
Let's go. Go to the meeting point.
Okay. Dude, we can still get out.
Wait for your team to get into the Valkyrie. Nothing's triggering. Now that is. Now it is.
Dude, oh, hold on. Wait. There it is.
Yeah. There's more coming at you. Ah, no, it won't let us out. Fuck.
Alright.
That's alright. We'll get out.
Oh. Straight ahead of us.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. They got a lock on me.
Mine's down. The guy in front of us is down.
At 12 o'clock.
To the left.
Yeah.
Which I can't get up high enough.
Working
on it.
Can't
get up high. Done.
Alright.
Shit. 3 o'clock.
Right up here.
Straight in front.
Done.
Ooh. Wow.
Holy shit.
Hi.
Yeah.
I can't get to him.
Working on it.
Got him now.
Oh.
Got him.
Good.
Let's get out here.
Oh fuck.
We survived. Thank God we survived.
And not even smoking.
Yeah, we did good, brother. Did good.
Yeah.
Good flying. Good flying, brother.
That shit was fun getting inside there.
That's pretty good inside.
As long as you got up high enough, you know, they were pretty easy to kill. It was just getting up high enough to get them.
Yeah, but then the chopper's trying to come in at the same time. It's a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Did you know that if you hold L2 puke, it spins the barrel up? And then you can just start firing right away. You don't have to wait for it to start spinning.
Yep. I know that's how I always aim in the chopper.
Yeah.
I always
run
on L2.
Always hit L2.
Can we jump out now?
Go ahead.
Maybe.
Oh, don't shoot that
buck.
Maybe buck.
Lightning's up 3-1, going into third.
Alright.
Yep.
Figures.
Sucks ass.
Figures were killing me the other night, and then this night they're just whooping it.
Yeah.
Fucking a
beautiful.
Right, dude. That was fucking awesome. That entire fucking thing. Three missions, bam, 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 went pretty fucking quick.
Yeah, we did good. Good work, boys.
Good work, boys. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity, but in serious now, as stupid as you are, you are not going to talk about it. I still have a black eye. Why do I always have a fucking black eye?
Because you keep getting punched in it. For God's sake, I hope
you're professional enough to get rid of it. No, I've been shooting people. I haven't been... My guy's taking it. Hell yeah. Blow that fucker up.
Never trust ice with a grenade.
Careful with that pineapple.
You never know what's gonna happen.
That's what happens.
Boom, baby.
Job done. Heist passed. Good job, Book.
Ooh, got him. Oh, that was the actual heist.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was it, buddy.
Damn.
How do you complete that in under 11 minutes?
Yeah, no shit.
How is that
elite
possible?
Challenges are just... Elite challenges are just fucking sick.
Yep.
I mean, you would have to be moving through there.
Quick. Level 75, bitches.
Motherfuckers. Did someone just flush a toilet?
No, I'm perfect. It was a bit of a gurgly burp.
Let's make that shit rain.
So
make
how
it
much
rain.
More did we get for not dying?
I don't know that we lost or gained much of anything.
Yo, Asian, you shouldn't look at that girl spinning around. You just got a little penis anyways.
Ouch.
If only they did that type of stuff in real life.
No shit. Oh, you mean do the splits like that? There's a girl Yeah, they do.
I've seen one that did stuff close to that. Still not that good.
Yeah. Well. Alright, who wants to beat up the fucking security guard?
You serious, bro? This guy?
Yeah. What?
Like
oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, I knew that was coming. I see him running.
Hey, dude, I'm... Hey, Book, come over here. I'm chasing a fucking stripper down the street. Come on. Come here. Before I get killed by the cops.
Guess we can't get through there.
I don't know if I want you to join me. You're shooting a fucking cop.
Right here.
Oh, Book, can you see her? She's fucking... Stop it! Stop the car! She's fucking running! I won't see her tit jiggle! Nope, they're fake.
She's all a stripper, they're always fake. Can...
Oh, she's still alive!
Is she running down the street?
She's still running down the street. Come join us, dude. It's fucking great. Hold back, you pastor. Turn around. Hopefully, hopefully she's still running. Hurry up.
Oh, I don't see her.
I don't see anybody.
She glitched out.
Oh, boy, go left, go left. I think I see her.
Left?
Go left. Where are you going to make a right at that turn now?
Are you in here?
No, not in there. Go right where they're going. Damn, I thought I seen her. Damn it, way to fuck it up, Book.
I'm sorry.
Way to buck
no
it up,
fake
Book.
Titty, sluts running around for you.
NBA no, panic. Boy.
Dude, imagine a heist at the stadium.
Here's your stripper. She's right here.
What's that? You found her?
Yeah, she's right here.
No. Where at?
She's running around the panic.
Running the stadium.
Running around the Staples Center.
The arena.
Dude, she's smoking hot, man.
Back in the way.
She's back here. She's back here. She's running back here. Right there. I think they're fake.
She's running. I see her.
Where is she at? I don't see her.
She's right up here. Keep going around. Keep going around. Oh, hold on.
Here's another one for you. Oh, good Lord, that's fucking funny. Now she's running the other way. Hey, if she keeps running like that, she will be a stripper.
Come on, get in, shithead!
Oh, that's fucking funny.
How did we get
wanted?
What'd you do to get us wanted, level?
I just do a fucking flare in here. Oh god, that's fucking funny. Had him fucking moving, didn't he?
Hey man, those fat bitches need loving too.
Not from this guy though.
Not from this guy either. We're cushion for the pushing, baby.
Too much.
Roll her in the dough and look for the dough.
Okay, you got that. We have two people viewing our stream right now.
I don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Hey guys.
Dude, that was fucking funny.
Thanks
right
for
there.
Watching. We're just goofing off right now, getting ready to start some more heists. We have viewers,
those
boys.
Stairs, Buck. There you go.
You got somebody watching us live?
We got two people watching right now.
Uh-oh.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I gotta bring up the other menu to see that.
Oh, that's cool.
You know, I'm
wanted
by
the
cops right now.
There's the cops. Oh, son of a bitch.
I'm trying to get unwanted so I can pull up the interactions menu.
Well, let me switch. Switch real quick.
Come on,
oh, Jesus.
There.
Are you really? Are you kidding me, Buck?
Let me drive.
You.
Hold on. Crud. I don't remember how to.
They're all over.
Swap around. I gotta remember how to bring up that view.
Oh, Jesus.
Not taking a picture. What the hell are you doing?
I was get out.
I'm up and away. Oh, God.
Just some tunnels underneath.
He actually
roof?
Hit the
oh,
chopper.
Oh, it's not showing.
No, he hit the chopper.
Oh, that would have been cool.
Oh, there it is.
Try and get away from the cops that you got on us.
Oh, there's people viewing,
oh,
but
really?
They haven't said anything about how stupid
you
we
would
are
get yet. Away from them if you would drive straight.
Get us,
so much
whoa.
So
ouch.
You fucking wreck your bumper. Oh Christ, and going over jumps.
Dude, this is cool down here. I've never been down here.
And hitting,
yeah, you have.
And
you
hitting
just don't remember
billboard signs in this place.
But you gotta get, no.
But I landed.
Oh no. You screwed it up.
Oh.
Nah, we got it.
Screwed it up.
Iced it.
You screwed what up?
The drive up onto this. There it is.
Oh,
United.
Never mind.
We're
top of prowess
we're
and
we're
still continue to go.
I got it.
Well, get us up to the surface.
I'm trying to figure out how.
Well, why don't you back up a little bit?
They're
get
on the aqueduct, dude. Turn around. Turn around, go in the aqueduct.
Alright, wait, wait. You direct, I'll drive.
It's really echoey down here.
Make a left.
Oh. Is this like a subway down here?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Right.
It's an unconstructed part of the subway.
Make a right.
Yes.
As soon as you can, make a left.
Don't get us
right,
lost.
Right through one of these construction things here. Oh, damn it. There's no way through. Never mind. Don't go through that one. We're looking for a way down right now. There's no way down. Well, actually, like,
right around this building, the
police could be bad.
Yeah. There you go. They're in that little, cubby hole.
Yeah, I love
dude.
The horn.
Dude.
What?
Why did I let you drive?
Shit, wrong way.
Cause you wanted to... You wanted to laugh, I guess? I don't know.
Oh.
Which way should we go?
We'll go down this tunnel,
which
just don't hit
go,
it.
George, way to go.
Drive down the tunnel. It'll take
right.
us to the end.
Right,
if we can get out, we can go straight to the
right. There's nothing on the road you still hit.
The worst stuff. How was that for you?
This will get us to the surface. Goodness gracious.
Make a left, right here.
I didn't know what stopped us right
oh,
here.
Oh, that's closed. That one's closed. Never mind. Don't go that one.
I don't know, but I'm gonna laugh if the subway train comes along right now.
If what?
The subway train comes right now.
That's closed, so...
Dude, that would be pretty funny, wouldn't it? Oops.
Good thing we're in an armored car.
Austin. Austin Powers.
Yeah, it's not this way either. I don't know where the fuck it's at, dude. That's leading to the ocean.
Oh, fuck.
Are you guys trying to find us?
Yeah.
And the opening.
Good luck. We're down on the subway. This is kind of cool down here. Did I bet you we can do a fucking spin around? Oh, never mind.
Not with your driving, we can't. I don't think it lets
you
go.
Oh,
you want
to drive?
I don't think it lets you go around.
I was
gonna say,
that'd
be kind of
cool.
Wow.
Oh. Wow. Oh. What happened? Yeah. There's us. There it is. There's the subway. Dude, there's gotta be a surface to this thing soon.
There's gotta be, you think?
Because I can't start another heist until you get me back to my apartment.
Great. That's awesome.
Oh, I didn't mean there.
We keep running into the same thing over and over again.
Or there. You back us into another fucking corner, dude. What the fuck is your major malfunction?
It might actually work.
It won't work.
You have no faith, I tell you.
Nope. None. Whatsoever.
Okay, we're going up.
We've gone up like two different times.
Oh, not with you shooting. Try to lose the cops and fucking be shooting.
There it is.
Daylight. Get
out
and shoot the
I see daylight.
Oh, I see daylight. It's raining, right. But I see it.
I set the destination to. Oh, wait,
oh,
stop.
Look at that right
driving.
There. How the fuck are we playing that any better?
Oh Jesus!
That is freaking funny, Git.
Oh. Oh man.
How the hell does that happen?
I don't know. Maybe like
that
this.
That is perfect.
So where the fuck you going?
Hey! Ow! I've been waiting all day to do that.
Excuse me.
You're the one who let me drive. That was perfect.
You have 4 stars now.
I know, it dumped us right out.
Actually, maybe
right
I did.
Out at my apartment.
Down the chopper.
That was fucking awesome.
Oh no!
Oh.
Is it gonna make it? He's not gonna make it. Damn it.
So he complains about my driving, and they put my armored car into the river.
Oh, so you stab me, and then you go in your fucking...
Hey, all right. Watch out!
You like that?
Did you see that body drop?
No.
Yeah.
Hey, Book, come on, we gotta ride the fuse. Come on, hurry up.
Alright, boys.
I'm just gonna swim this out.
Out.
Oh, you puss.
Series of funding.
You get up here, I'm on the road. Oh, no, I'm gonna die!
Good lord.
For some reason, that doesn't sound like I wanna come join you. Where you at?
Oh. Under attack.
Oh, from last time. Alright, boys. You've got the invites. That's great.
Dude, that was the craziest. We went through all the subways. I thought we were going to be like all the way across town. We come out of the subway right in front of Git's freaking apartment.
Yeah. Couldn't have timed it
just
better.
Just perfect.
Nice. Couldn't have planned
it's like,
it better.
Give me my apartment. Couldn't have planned any better. That was perfect.
Ow, yeah, hold on. I need to buy some rockets.
Oh.
I need to buy some rockets. Yes. Job failed. Download. Job failed to download. Please try again.
What? What?
That's what I said. I'm in your apartment. Or I'm in my apartment. No, I'm in your apartment.
Let me see if I can get you. Here you go. Try it again. Since you broke it. That's why you don't have nice things.
I know it. I'm telling you, that's why we don't have nice things. Choogie boogie doogie. What the fuck is going on? I'm just sitting here looking at your fucking... Yeah, it's not gonna let me load again, I bet. Yep, job failed to download. Please try again. What the hell? Hey, there you are, Git. So I'm not the only one having the problem, huh? What the hell? You guys hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Well,
yeah, you're not in
nothing.
Here.
Yeah, it won't let me do nothing. I've seen you guys standing there, and then all of a sudden you guys disappear and get standing right next to me, but I'm... Alright, let me restart this shit.
Hey, Gib, which one is this?
Series of funding. Git.
Hello? Check, check.
There you are.
Jiminy crickets. Ice, are you restarting altogether? Like your whole system?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, just the... If I was, you wouldn't be talking to me right now.
Well, you know, that's a valid point. Thanks, fucker.
No problem. Hey, I'm here. I'm here to help.
Excuse me.
Nice, nice.
Booker, did we lose Book? Book, are you there? Booker?
Booker? Booker, you hooker?
Book?
Booker, did you mute your microphone?
Book?
What's up?
Book?
Can you hear me?
It's
yes.
Load me in the story mode.
Luz can hear you now.
Alright. Yeah, I just had to step
on
out.
On your book. Anyone else see your book?
Yes, I do.
You don't want to hear him anyways. It's all good.
Michael.
JJ.
What's that? Trouble in the crease?
What the hell is going on?
Yummy.
Yummy. You will be unable to access the network features until you sign in. How am I not signed in?
I give up. Power.
Right. Oh.
Excuse me.
Yeah, maybe just cancel this room and then do up another one.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna reset everything. It's fucking stupid.
Well, we can at least go goof off. Hope
you,
I just
even
didn't.
Go to Minecraft. No, nothing. Anyone?
Oh no.
No one's Minecraft.
Well, Minecraft we're just waiting for Ice to get back in.
That's very loud.
What, are we done with doing heist?
No. Ice is just restarting all his stuff. Because it said that he wasn't connected to the internet or anything.
Mm-hmm. I just wasn't sure with the way Peek was talking.
Oops. Minecraft's not fun anymore?
No, that's not
Minecraft
it.
Minecraft was fun.
Michael. I'm trying to knock out some
heist. You already had your heist fixed?
No, but I like Minecraft too.
You would. Oh, there's my other car.
Hey, I have some vehicles around the city you might want to use. Give me a call and I'll send you the location.
Just put brand new fishing line on my reel today, last night, and it's garbage. Went out and bought a brand new line again today.
Maybe you should have bought good line.
I thought it was.
Well, obviously you thought wrong.
It was more expensive. It wasn't the cheapest, but it wasn't the most expensive. I tied a knot and I broke the line in my hand. Like, if I'm able to break it like that, I'm sure a decent sized fish will snap it.
Must be Canadian fishing.
Not
line.
The actually, I think it's American.
No, can't be. Chinese.
Probably. I bought a Cabela's. Do you guys have a Cabela's in the States?
Yes.
Yep.
Are they American?
No, they're Canadian.
Huh.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
I'll have you know, jackass. So we do have some American companies up here.
Right now. I'm just being an asshole, dude. I'm sorry. I'm an asshole. You should know this by now. I couldn't resist.
He's really good at it.
Well, they say when you find something you're good at, stick with it.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Patrick, get lost.
Possibilities there.
Is Patrick get lost? Possibilities are definitely there. He's not all that bright. Oh, I'm an asshole. But I have to say, Git set him up for that.
Oh, that's cool. You guys come out of my apartment yet? You're still in there.
No, I'm in there. I was messing around with Clash of Clans and shit.
Oh. Clash of Clans.
It's fun, dude. No! I can't take any cars out of your garage.
A heist invite?
What's that?
Do you guys keep getting some heist invite from somebody?
No.
A little goosey?
No.
Did you say loosey goosey?
Excuse me.
Little goosey.
He says it won't let him back online.
What?
No, Jesus!
Did he try resetting his modem and everything?
Thank you.
Damn it! Cop car just hit me and I'm wanted now. And I'm running down the street and I get ran over by my. Oh, well, not my fault. I was going anyway.
Take that back. My insurgent. Cool, it's still parked out in the middle of the road. Oh, Jesus.
You see that?
Yeah. Hey, did you know that when you're in here, you can push right on the D-pad and you'll go inside the vehicle?
No.
Yeah. Then you push right again.
Go in my vehicle.
The Insurgent.
Which is which one?
The one with the machine gun on the back.
Ah.
I'm going really fast. I'm going really fast with traffic. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! Thank God I'm wearing my helmet. Let me get you bombs. X-Dice it all. See what the hell his deal is.
No. I'm trying to shoot the driver of the subway train.
Priorities.
You okay, buddy?
Oh, shit. I ran a head on right into the fucking bumper. I got my helmet on. I'm okay. Shit, that hurt. That was great. I don't think I could ever do that again. That was pretty good.
I was trying to hit you head on.
All right, you turning around? Yes, I'll turn around. I'm turning around. I'm in my furthest right lane. Oh, Jesus! I think you found me. Where the fuck did my bike go? Oh, he says send invite.
Oh. Somebody send him an invite to the room. Busy.
Hey, fuck, I need you to do it. I'm in the middle of a gunfight right now with a lot of cops.
Yeah, no problem.
How is it that we only have
pain? Pain. Yay.
Are you just both an insurgent?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Did I send him a game invite? Why the fuck's he not in the chat party?
Ooh, that was a good one.
How much is the insurgent anyway?
How is what?
How much is the insurgent?
Good question. Insurgent, 1.35 mil.
Oh, get out, get out of there.
Is he in here yet? Oh, he's in here. Alright, we gotta lose cops, people.
Okay.
By lose the cops, it doesn't mean... Yeah, he's in here. He just hasn't accepted the, or hasn't joined the chat party for some reason. Stop shooting, Pew.
I like to shoot.
Okay, Pew, stop shooting. Good bloody luck.
Alright, go ahead and shoot. Go ahead and shoot all you want.
Yeah, but isn't my creepy silent friend.
Did you jump ship on him?
So you don't want to get in Jesus! Yeah. Trouble, huh? Get you motherfucker!
I hate you, dirty whore.
I was getting rid of my wanted level.
You motherfucker.
Somebody tell that fool to get in the party.
Ow! That hurt. Send an invite yet, Kit?
Not yet. Invite's out.
Enjoy as much as you do as an American. That's your bonus as being a citizen in the first place. I think this debate between obligation and liberty has been a kind of a cornerstone of how we talk about our nation from its very founding.
I don't think the question is, am I obligated to serve? I think the question that every citizen has to ask himself is, do I or do I not want to volunteer?
And it's a healthy debate, especially in a time of war.
That felt good just to say that. You have no idea.
North Vietnam attacks 100 cities across the south.
Yeah, you motherfucker.
U.S. troops win the battles. But North Vietnam's bold strike claims a major casualty.
Yeah, that's fishing line is better.
Decided that we are mired in a stalemate. Seems the only realistic, if unsatisfactory conclusion.
As the public loses faith in the war, Vietnam claims another major casualty. The president.
What's that mob gobbler doing?
Just think about it. We all could have had another tower built, another bridge built.
But you were the one that wanted to do some heist.
Let's bust your guys' balls. This is fun.
The war continues to expand, and as a result, more middle-class Americans are contracted.
Jesus Christ, keep on going, boys. I mean, my phone just keep on blowing up.
Oh, except for that, we might have to go off party chat. Because ICE isn't able to hear us. His system won't let it communicate.
As more affluent American families watch their sons shipped off to fight in Vietnam, support for the war.
Alright, goodbye, party chat.
As we put the middle class at an increasingly greater risk of having
leaving party chat.
A stake in the war. It was their sons who were serving.
That's okay.
You could make it. Now, haven't we met already? Huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations!
Sorry. He makes me laugh. Alright. We're going after the Coke. Remember this one? On the boat? Google might be your friend. It's a little bit more difficult for us.
If I tell the kids I'm not going to draft them, they're going to go back into the classroom. And as president, I will then have greater freedom of action to deal with this catastrophe. As Nixon takes office, one of his allies, a junior congressman from Illinois, wades into the draft.
Honey.
Legislation to end the draft.
What baby kid are you?
Because
Booker, are you even listening? I said, are you even listening? Let's go to the boat. CEO and restaurant attendant. Just me. You gotta start looking for the coke on the way back through the book. I just picked up two packages down here. True story, bro.
Excuse me. I state your name?
Oh, damn it.
What?
Wings are losing 4-2. Third period, 2:01 left. Yep. Tigers are beating the Twins 5-1.
There's a real disconnect between
that's good.
What the Army is doing and what the American people think. And that's led us into a very interesting
thing. Right here,
the notion of service, once it becomes strictly for volunteers,
yeah, I will.
Then it's someone else's responsibility. Finding men and women.
Don't forget about taking off your is now one what have we got that we see?
Priorities. Yeah. I will. I said I will. Yes, I will forget. Bathroom. I'll be right back, guys. Do you want it? Do you want to stay? Or do you want to fly in the helicopter, Booker? I'll stay on the boat. I don't know. I don't remember one.
So, you're about to go to the boat, right? Trevor's asked
Who else was in the boat with me? Did you get lost? Let me know when you've cleared off some of the people. Are you moving the boat? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Go, go, go. Get closer. Ice, you move across the top deck. I'll clear the bottom. How you doing up there, Ice? No. You guys there? Jesus, I didn't hear anybody say anything when they came in. Hold on, I gotta adjust my audio. Hey, come to, oh shit, get to a clothing store. Yeah. No, you can, what we can do is, don't go to the high-end clothing store, but you can. Everybody can get that heavy armor, and then you can just, if you're wearing it, like that vest, when you're wearing it, when I start the mission up, I can choose that that's the outfit we're gonna wear. Go to Suburban, right there, that's right next to you. Don't go to the clothing store I'm at because it's a high-end one and they don't have everything. You're buying that super heavy armor? God damn it. I just gotta remember what category it's under. No, it's, if you go under utility vests, what's that, Pew? Well, you can go to anyone. You just got to make sure it's not the high end one. So you got the black or gray heavy utility vest. Oh. Oh, this is how you edit the saved outfit. Why does my guy have hair all of a sudden?
Hi there! Get psyched for the most shopping fun ever!
You're going up a building. How did you do that?
Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
But what? Oh. Go into utility vests. Utility vests. Utility vests. All right, then you're all set. But you can save. Did you see down at the bottom you can save your different outfits?
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Fuck me. What, guys? Hey, guys. Guys. Why is my car missing its door? Man, we should have been done with this mission a while ago. Five-two Tampa Ice. Tigers are winning 5-2 in the bottom of the fifth. Wings? Yeah. Final 5-2. Yeah. Intern and restroom attendant. I managed to make it to the boat, but I jumped over the boat in my car and flooded my car.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can handle that.
Yacht is moored down the coast off Del Perro. This is good. You're inbound. We need you to coordinate your attack from above and below, okay? And when you're on board, clear the boat and get all the packages from the cabins and below deck.
You guys take out the guys on the bottom floor yet?
What the hell? You motherfucker!
No, oh, it's you. Sorry. Is it below us? I'm going. You going, Book? Me? The auto shotty? The assault shotgun? It's fully automatic with a silencer. I got the last one. I got one down. You guys here yet? Just get in the chopper, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Is everybody in? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get away from the one that's coming at us. What are you talking about? John Jones. Oh. That John Bones Jones. Dude, I can't hear you at all, Ice. Crazy. Underneath the overpass. Or no, it's in this warehouse to the left, I should say. Remember, this is the place where we hold off all the bad guys. And then hop in the truck with Trevor. In a vehicle with the technical into delivery trucks.
Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case I was very much here.
I can't skip it. Damn it, always with the explosives. Oh, wow. Oh, puke, you bastard.
Thank you.
What? Oh, whatever. What are you going to do? Sit in the truck while he goes out and unloads everything? Yeah. Yeah, stupid faggot switching routes on me. Excuse me? Yes. It's what you get for switching routes, bastard. It's not the fucking same. It's not the same. Yeah, he'll bring me 86 fucking boxes a day. Dude, it took me probably 2 hours to check that shit in. I want to be an operator this time. Who's done collecting? Puke, go collect. I know. Weird. Who's the collectors? God damn it. Deviated septum. Wrecked him. Damn near killed him. This fucking... Alright, the gas station has the most heat, the most guys around it. The bags are pretty well hidden around the corner from where we pull in. I'll do what I can. Yeah. No, he's right. God damn it.
Grab the bags and look out for any more of them.
Is that the last one? Shit, hold. There we go. Oh no! Make sure you go free mode, not just quit. Army Navy store? NAMI Nation? Those guys just quit out. So it didn't put them in the same spot as us. If you go free mode, it puts you in the same room still. Where? Oh, is it on this wall? Oh, browse gear. There it is, I see it. I don't really need one, but, you know, whatever. Alright, I'm going back into the high sub. Hey, Ice. If you click on go to free mode, it should keep us in the same group. When we exit out, don't hit quit, hit free mode. Oh, I can't invite Booker now. What the hell happened to Booker? He's offline. Says offline. What? I didn't do anything to him. Motherfuckers. You know what? I violated him. Was invited again. Gotta see that he gets into the online part before I can invite him, really. I'll just try it. Why such hostility all the time, you two? He startled it. Well, I'm ending it, goddammit. Be nice. You two, don't make me come back there. I'll turn this car around. We'll go back home. I went to get in the truck and somebody shot me in my face. Yeah. Friendly fire. No, it burns. Yeah. Uh-oh. That's not what I wanted. I threw a C4 charge. I think it's on the truck. Yep, there it is. Oh yeah, take a different truck. Yeah, we can. What? Uh-oh. Nope, looks like we got this one. It's right by Puke's head, blinking. Oops, that pole doesn't break. I am. No, I'll wait till you guys clear and are running down that the direction you need to. Hey, so I'm moving. Made him real angry. I will back up into the aisle for you guys on this one. Don't stray too far, Ice. Hey, everybody hit free mode. Should be the X, free mode, X. Nobody's still here. All these fucking guys didn't join us beforehand. God damn it.
Hello? How's it going?
I wouldn't be bothered, but I was trying to invite them into this room so we would keep joined up. And heaven forbid Booker be at the top of the list. Now my guy's got a fucking mohawk. You should see this. Where are you? Drive to me without running me over. Does he have a mohawk on your screen? Look at my guy's head. I don't know. If I knew, I'd tell you, but I don't know. I owed Puke one. Yeah, I'm sure I owed you one too.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Yeah, go ahead and stack up on some armor.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Ouch.
It's coming at you.
Suspect heading north, poser.
No, it's not.
Get out.
All right, let's complete this one and call it on the Grand Theft Auto for the night. Yes, Michael. Hold on, hold on. I was hitting the brakes. I got pushed into you. I'll back down into the alley again. Puke you on. Ice, don't blow the car up if it's driving into you. Guys on? Everybody on? Ice, you gotta take those guys out up front.
Legos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. Keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
Ooh, I'm a level 99. Who's over 100? Why did somebody need to blow up my car? Ow, ow, you fucker. Pussy, automatic weapon. I only had a flare gun out. All right, buddy.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that.
If you run over the lip flares, they catch you on fire. Thank you. never hit me. Yeah, just now. God, it just knocked him down.
Officer down! Officer down!
No, he just found a picture of something. It's a, basically it's just a, an island up in the sky. So it's like, just a floating, like, once he gets done with it, it'll have like, grass and trees and a bunch of stuff on it, hills, and it'll just be a floating island in the sky. Booker, get that sweet helicopter. I want to see that thing once. Yeah. I'm not going to shoot you out of the sky. I want to actually see. Right? Found somebody's personal vehicle. green and black. Shortcut. He's still on the roof, bud. Hold on, I'm on my way up there. I'm almost there. Nope, doesn't look like it. What? No way, that's awesome. That's awesome. No, I can't control any of the weapons. Yep. Nope. Your landing gear. It looks cool as hell. Oh God, we're dead. That gun ripped through us. I know.
A sorry wouldn't kill you.
That's crazy. Oh, you can. Excuse me.
Hey, you gotta get yourself over here right now, dude.
Seems to fly really fast, too. We're dead. You fucker. Nope, I was on the ground. Mm-hmm. Not much. Game off.
Lester. Have you captured
oh, that's
a bounty
two.
Yet? Watch your back. You might be...
Oh! Yeah, that's what I'm using. Across the street. Back around. Nope. God. Oh. Ow. No, it's even more fun running in first person mode back across the street. Minecraft, yeah. Ending my broadcast.